soap. And brother, don't you know, I'd love her right back here in my arms. There must be some way I could lose these lonesome blues. Get about the pacifying somebody. Thought of everything for me to see, see, see. Oh, lonesome me. She's not like me, out and fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charm. I still love her so, and brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Oh, there must be some way I can lose these loads of blues. Get about the pacifying.
OBO. WOBO has got the strength of the truth to take music by the, and they put it on the air. Let's give it up for WOBO. That's why we're here. Speaking of best offer, where's our beer, John? That's what I want to know. No, don't ever accuse Luther Jackson of leaving you high and dry. He's not. He's not that kind of guy. He must have gotten distracted. That's what I mean. It's a one-woman man.
One woman man. You ain't woman enough.
That's right. All right, all you men. Turn and look at that beautiful someone that's beside you right now.
The bartender?
Before it's too late, turn and look at her and say, honey, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be here right now. I'd be dead long ago. Because I'm true to you, honey. I'm true to you. I'm a one-woman man. So proud if you let me hold a dollar, I'll holler out loud. Never love another, even if a cat can't come to me, darling. I'm a one-woman. the sky to prove that I love you. Well, I jump off and fly. Even swim the ocean out from shore to shore. Prove that I love you just a little bit more.
Won't you let me, baby, just kind of hang around?
Never love another now, never let you down. Come to me, darling, I'm a one-woman tell you what. This all would have been a different evening if Bobby Mackey had not turned on 132 instead of 133. But I'm so glad that we made his set. Straw Boss has been out here since 2:30 yesterday morning, cut grass, trimming leaves, picking up sticks, all those things. We're here for you, ladies. Guys, not so much, but you ladies, that's what counts.
I'll call Ray.
Like to introduce my steel guitar player and drinking buddy. Mr. Cameron Cochran. John Schmidt on the upright bass. The one and only Chew Bear. Chew-yo on the acoustic guitar. And Dave Johnson playing his fifth gig today. Dave Johnson, Mr. Music Machine on the drums. That's so good. Folks, it's already after 11. We could have quit a half hour ago, but would we do that? No. No, not for WOBO. Because WOBO puts entertainment on 24 hours a day, spanning the wide variety of musical sports. We love Luther Perkins. I set my clock by Luther. That's why it's a little late, but we love Luther. All right. Do you have any requests?
Something by Barry Manilow.
By Barry Manilow. Man, it's a vicious but small crowd. I write the song.
Stop!
I'm not into John, could I have your tuner? John Schmidt's supplying the tuner tonight because mine ran out of batteries. It's what happens when you leave your gear in the back of your hot rod in a summer day.
Well, you need a new one.
Normally, we're not this professional. Most times are even worse. All right, let's do Tiger by the Tail in the key of E. What do you say? Last time I sang this song, I was trying to explain it to Luther Perkins why in the world his woman ran him around town so much. And I said to him, you've got a tiger by the tail, buddy. You should have figured that Trish girl out by now. I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. Through with me. looks like I got a tiger by the tail.
Choose a good one now.
Yeah, rock it.
You want to rock it? Is that what you want to do? Don't rock it if you can swing it. All
right.
All right, we're going to do a rocking song. Folks, this song is actually one of the very most important songs the Straw Boss does. It's by the one and only Mr. Sleepy LaBeef. Sleepy LaBeef is like 6 foot, 7 foot tall. He's huge. Hey,
all night long.
This was recorded in the one and only Cincinnati, Ohio, which is presented approximately that way. Right, Chewy? Chewy lives out here, so he's my go-to guy for directions. Cincinnati, over there. Sleepy LaBeef did this in the one and only King Records at 1505 Brewster Avenue, Norwood, Ohio, 45215. It's a little rockin' song. Here we go. Love you, honey. Yeah, wait and see. Well, all night long. Gonna love you, honey. Yeah, wait and see. We'll find a spot now, honey. Cool as a breeze. We'll play a spot now, honey. Cool as a breeze. I said, oh, 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 oh. Love you, honey. Just wait and see.
spot now, honey. Oh, cool as a breeze. We'll play a game and call it now. Kiss and a squeeze. I said, oh, hold on, long. Gonna love you, honey. Oh, wait and see. Luther Perkins and the whole WOBO staff. Dedicated to true American music 24 hours a day. Except when they play that international stuff on Sunday. Other than that, it's 24 hours a day American music. Thank you very much. You're the best. You're the best. Cameron Cochran, you're the best. Chewy Jason Clark on the guitar, you're the best. John Schmidt on the bass, you're the best. The one and only Dave Johnson on the drums, you're the best. And my name is Tiny E, and I've got to be the best or they're going to fire me. Let's go, boys. One, two, three.